going to unmold a totem pole, clean out the poor hole, scrape, scrape, take off the rubber bands, stick in a little bit, so I'm going to turn it on the side, pop it out, and there it is. You can find this on our website after it's been cleaned and fired and ready for you to paint. Link is in my bio.